Earth, wind, and fire. Today is a very special day for the Marching Royal Dukes because we are joined by our band parents and the JMU Alumni Band, representing the classes from 1972 to 2007. Please welcome them. The current MRDs on the field in a tune that was first released in 1969 by Cleveland's Clearwater Revival and later by such stars as Tina Turner and Elvis Presley. Led by alumni drummakers Nick Leopas, Kathleen Scholwood, Nicky Lindvig, the Masked Marching Royal Dukes now play Proud Mary.